Thursday, February 20th, the MRH High School hosted their first curriculum night in the last 4 years. The evening allowed teachers to showcase their best curricula for visiting parents and new students.
I think there were more people there last night than I expected. We had a lot of 8th grade parents and 8th grade students that I feel asked some very good questions about what they would be taking next year. So it was more well attended than I at first thought it was going to be.
Families new to Maplewood Richmond Heights as well as current residents arrived for the two-hour event in the high school gym. Students and parents alike had the opportunity to ask questions about the coursework offered at the high school as well as meet teachers.
It basically showed me what I wanted to do when I got into high school, like the courses I wanted to take and what kind of different options there were.
Sure.
I'm most excited about the honors classes, like it'll be a more challenging work for me to do.
Other high school students assisted teachers such as Ella Court, who was on hand to explain the high school honors options to parents.
I was talking to her, well actually with the parents and students, about taking honors options at 8th grade students for taking honors options as freshmen. I think the parents actually really liked it. I think that, you know, we were talking to them about what are the benefits of taking a more rigorous class, and they seemed to really want to sign their students up, and the students actually seemed very, like,